Bright lady then began to be, when the first seeds whereof the world did spring, the fire, air, earth, and water did agree, by love's persuasion, nature's